So something really important to me was that in addition to recycling the furniture, refurbishing customers' furniture, is that the boutique, the items that we carry in the boutique are all US made or fair trade. So I think Laguna is a pretty socially conscious community, and I think that it's appreciated here and by people that visit from out of town that we're working with really small brands. The price point's amazing, and you don't like skimp on quality or design or anything that like that, and you know, to the extent that it's enhanced, and a lot to offer, and you feel good about it, feel good about selling it and buying it. We have a lot of people that come in here generally, but the people that come in and keep coming back are like-minded. You know, there's, I don't know that there's necessarily an age demographic, but it's more of like a life motto, a vibe that you just kind of want to live in a cool way, have things that you're not too precious about. You know, homes are meant to be lived in. You don't want to have that room you can't go in or breathe in. You know, that I remember there was one in high school where if we stepped in there, you could see the toe prints in the carpet, and it was like, back it up. So this is just a place where people want cool, beautiful things that they can just really live in.